Are you supposed to shake a wrench hand? I've never done that ever.
No, you're not supposed to do it when you want to.
Now, of course, 13 cards.
He's not gonna tell you, bro. You gotta wait till they call you.
Alright.
Give me a mixture.
Is it? Just cash out.
Alright.
You got money?
What do you want?
I want a
biscuit and a griddle. The griddle's gonna come on, biscuit.
Don't. Come on, pancakes.
I'm stupid. I mean, the griddle, it's its own bun, dude. Do so you want a McGriddle or you want a biscuit?
Hey, ask me. Give me a McGriddle and
take
me.
Yeah, I got you.
Yeah. Pretending you are in the hole.
Yeah. I'm kind of hurt. He ain't asking for that.
Oh, wait, don't.
The griddle
is with pancakes, though, bro.
He really don't like me, bro.
Tom!
Like, I made up the point that I got somebody push up there last week. He was like, you don't do push up. It's too good to be doing push up.
What are you supposed to do? When you ain't got nothing else to do.
But what do you want?
I'm taller than him, bro.
You want griddle, you want sausage. Walk right!
Walk right!
that run this morning can kill me.
Wasn't it 6 hours?
We changed it to a mile and a half and the field's pink.
Oh my god. That's better,
man. Oh no, that football field hurt me.
I don't know if you did that for 6 miles.
Nah, that's a chill ass run. I ran a lake, that's a chill ass run.
Lake 6 miles?
It's 5 miles.
Oh.
5 miles around.
Grind like that unless it's for football.
All right.
Catch me running 5 miles.
We're going to change some phone numbers, so kind of pay attention. For the fact that people will have two weights on the mat. Two weights on the mat.
Hey, little man, sign my book back right there. Sign my book back for me. Thank you, sir.
Put it right there?
Or? I'll put it right there.
This is my third time stopping this mat.
The only match that will pass will be 2, 3, 7, and 8. 2, 3, 7, and 8. Your mound numbers are going to be affected. You will have a little longer than you think.
Big step.
For example, if you're at 220.
Hey, Bitchel! I shouldn't have drank that Coke though. My stomach's messed up.
God.
Thanks, Coach Brown.
God. I mean, I'm sorry. Dylan.